Hi.
6 months. It has been 6 months since I last saw you. Yaad nahi aayi meri.
Sanju, you know how work is. Pura time to mujhe bas ghumna padta rehta hai. And obviously, door rehne se to pyar badhta hai.
Anyways, I've cooked dinner for you.
Oh wow, which cuisine will I get to eat today?
It's Italian. Let's eat.
It actually looks good. Kahan se sikha itna achha pasta banana?
When I was in Florence, my neighbor ne mujhe sikhaya tha.
Oh. Thank you so much for giving me this amazing surprise.
You deserve this. Kyunki main tumhe time nahi de pata and there is nothing that I can do to compensate for that.
So how is work these days?
It is actually exciting and tiring at the same time. Because I have to travel to different countries every month. And because of this, I feel lonely. Kyunki baat karne ke liye koi nahi hai, yaar.
You know na, I'm always just a phone call away.
Yeah, I know. Anyways, let's talk about you. What have you been up to these 6 months?
Well, what about me? The kids at the NGO have kept me really engaged. So spending time with them makes me feel really happy. And if Sanju won't stay happy, how will others stay happy, huh?
Sanju, tu bhi na. Singapore, but I have to catch a flight at tomorrow 5:30 in the morning.
So you won't even stay for a day this time?
I know, I'm really sorry. But you know what, I've brought along your favorite film. Come, let's watch.
But I think you should sleep now. You have to wake up early in the morning.
Sanju, you know, I would like to spend whatever time I have, I'll spend it with you. So come, let's watch.
And Pa, should I make your favorite Sanju coffee?
Yes, Sanju. I would love to have your coffee.
Okay.
Like a firecracker, I'm aglow. When you're on the beach, you steal the show. Yeah, yeah. My heart's in a